क्लास नाइन्थ, सब्जेक्ट हिस्ट्री, चैप्टर वन, सोर्स ऑफ हिस्ट्री, एक्सरसाइज। क्वेश्चन वन ए, चूज द राइट ऑप्शन एंड रिवराइट द सेंटेंस। वन, द नेशनल आर्काइव्स ऑफ इंडिया is situated at A. Pune, B. New Delhi, C. Kolkata, D. Hyderabad. Answer: The National Archives of India is situated at New Delhi. 2. The is included among the audiovisual media. A. Newspaper, B. Television, C. All India Radio, D. Periodicals. Answer: The television is included among the audiovisual media. 3. Is not included in the physical source. A. Coins, B. Ornaments, C. Buildings, D. Proverbs. Answer: Proverbs is not included in the physical source. B. Identify the wrong pair and rewrite the correct one. 1. Jal Cooper, philatelist. 2. Kusumagraj, poet. 3. Anna Bhau Sathe, a people's brand. 4. Amar Sheikh, art collector. Answer: Wrong pair. Amar Sheikh, art collector. Question 2. Write short notes. 1. Written sources. Answer: 1. The written sources includes newspaper and periodicals, postage stamp, diaries and correspondences, encyclopedia and reference books, government gazettes and documents in the archives. 2. These sources provide information about national and international affairs in politics, sports, literature, as well as social and culture affairs. 3. Newspapers of various movements, the dailies and weeklies of political parties, monthlies, annual magazines are also important source of information. 4. Nowadays, amount of information is available on the internet as well. 2. Press Trust of India. Answer: 1. The Press Trust of India, means PTI, has been an important source of primary details of all informations, events for the newspaper in India since 1953. 2. PTI also provides reports, photographs and articles on financial and scientific issues to newspaper. 3. In 1990s, the PTI started using the technology of satellite broadcasting instead of teleprinters to send the news all over the country. 4. The PTI has now started its online service. The material provided by the PTI is an important source for writing the history of modern India. Question 3. Give reasons. 1. The postal department tries to preserve the heritage and integrity of Indian culture through postage stamps. Answer: 1. There have been a number of changes in postage stamps since independence. 2. Postage stamps reveal a lot about changing times, variety of size, novelty in subject and color scheme. 3. The postal department issues postage stamps on a wide variety of themes like political leaders, flowers, animals, and birds. 4. It issues of postage stamps at events like silver, golden, and diamond jubilees, centenary, bicentenary, and tricentenary of different events. It is a valuable repository of history. In this way, the postal department tries to preserve the heritage and integrity of Indian culture through postage stamps. 2. Audio-visual media are an important source of writing the history of modern India. Answer: Television, films, and internet are called audio-visual media. Television picturizes and telecasts important events in politics, social issues, art, sports, and culture. 2. Similar work is done by Indian News Review. In addition, it produces documentaries on prominent social leaders and on people who have made major contribution to the country. 3. This news releases and documentaries are useful for studying the history of modern India. 4. Thus, audio-visual media are an important source of writing the history of modern India.